On 30th November, we achieved another milestone in the history of the ESM. The 19 finance ministers of the euro area agreed on the reform of the ESM. The mandate of the ESM is to safeguard financial stability in the euro area countries. Enhancing its mandate will strengthen this role for the benefit of its 340 million citizens. When the ratification of the ESM treaty is concluded, the ESM will provide the common backstop to the Single Resolution Fund. The SRF is the EU body that takes care of resolution of failing banks. If the SRF does not have enough money to resolve a bank, the ESM will lend money to the SRF. This way, the bank can be resolved without causing financial instability and without cost to taxpayers. We will reform our precautionary lending instruments and make them easier and more predictable for countries to use. This will not affect our pandemic credit line, which helps countries to cover their health care cost. That will remain unchanged. And the ESM, together with the European Commission, will play a key role in case financial assistance is requested. All this will help make the euro area more resilient and more able to tackle future crises.